Meet El Capitan, the latest supercomputer coming from Lawrence Livermore National Laboratory. But how fast is it really?
8 billion people on Earth, it would take them 8 years to do the number of calculations that El Capitan will be able to do in 1 second.
Even for a supercomputer, that's fast. Building a machine that powerful didn't just happen. They had to start with a strong foundation.
The work we're doing with Lawrence Livermore spans about 2 decades, and it really involves Red Hat being the trusted platform that powers a lot of their supercomputing infrastructure.
These systems that show up here very seldom just hit the ground running and work. It's about working with Red Hat and third parties to integrate everything that's needed into the Red Hat Enterprise Linux operating system to allow LCAF to be successful.
We're talking about helping solve problems for science, mathematics, national defense, and that's just the beginning.
With El Capitan, we expect our scientists to be able to perform 3D simulations of a variety of physical phenomena as if they were mundane calculations. That is really a game changer for them.
Twice a year, the top 500 list ranks the fastest supercomputers in the world, and Lawrence Livermore has big plans for El Capitan.
Well, I'm incredibly excited that El Capitan will be the number one system on that November list.
The hardware that's being brought to the table is widely considered to be next generation hardware that's going to enable creative use cases in the AI and machine learning space, and Red Hat Enterprise Linux will be there to support those use cases.
Want to learn more about Red Hat Enterprise Linux? Click the link to check it out.